an iconic figure in terms of what young girls want to be. What's your advice to girls about Bella and embodying her?
If you're the type of person to like her, you project yourself onto her, like all the aspects of your own personality. So I feel very connected to Bella in a weird way, more so than I do with a lot of other characters, just because I felt like a lot of times I was sort of playing a young person, a young girl.
Which you were too.
Yeah, totally. I mean, So I hate giving advice. Be yourself.
Get ready. They're coming for Bella.
Bella's just herself. I mean, she is Bella. She doesn't change herself. I don't know. I like her because she's simple. I think that's what every girl should do, is just be themselves.
This is haunting you by the hour. I'm the one who'll lose you.
You have to accept what is.
You've given me no choice!